to the WSAV newsroom. Alec Murdaugh's attorneys have now officially filed paperwork to appeal his murder conviction. This comes less than 1 week after he was convicted and sentenced to two consecutive life sentences for killing his wife Maggie and son Paul. Paperwork does not give any specific details on the reasons for the appeal, but it's expected the defense will say that the financial crimes testimony and evidence should not have been allowed in this murder trial.